Gillespie, and I approve this message.
It is time to put Virginia in the lead again.
Sure, your children's education is at the top of my list.